time.
Knowing the
more about gel coat.
When the fourth round would.
Don't you call in the.
Hey, Dad, can I go.
Can't you see I'm doing something?
Yeah, Dad.
More importantly, he knew what he was talking about.
No, I can't tonight. Yeah, my dad's being a jerk. I guess I'll see you tomorrow.
Is it the half inch or the 9/16?
Just give me both of them. So, how's the family?
They're doing pretty well. Lucy's about to go to college, and man, am I gonna miss her. So how you been? Been real quiet lately.
Yeah, well,
Is there something going on?
Can you hand me that other wrench right there?
Here.
Perfect. Look, I really don't want to talk about it. Nothing's been the same since Sandy died. Oh, got it!
Well, yeah, if you need anything, just give me a call.
Well, I appreciate that. Hey, Derwin.
Hey, pal.
Can I get you guys something to drink?
Water, please.
Yeah, give me a water with a twist of lime.
So how's the family? Bueller?
yeah, they're doing fine. I mean, they're doing fine. How's the baby?
Good to hear. Well, with our new one and the third one on the way, things have been pretty crazy.
Here you go, your water.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, I hear you.
So, what's April been up to lately?
Oh, well, you know, the typical ninth grader stuff.
Ferris, come on, man. Give me something here. Is everything okay at home?
All right, you guys about ready to order?
Yeah, I think we're ready.
Okay, what can I get you?
You know, I'll have the house bacon burger.
Okay. Well, what's the soup special tonight?
Tonight, the special is cream of broccoli.
Yeah, I'll take that. Okay. That sounds good. You know, nothing's been the same since Sandy's death. I've been a jerk to my kids, my friends. You know, I've been a jerk to everyone, and I don't like it.
Hey, death brings people to dark places. Remember Jesus, his disciples, after his death? You know, they were scared, they were devastated, they were depressed. I can't imagine what that's like.
Yeah, but how can a guy like me change after being such a jerk for such a long time?
Well, it's not going to be easy. Look, how about this? Start to show your kids that you care about them. Start to show them you love them. And then, get it about a week, give me a holler, we'll get back together and we'll pick it up again there.
All right. I'm just trying to get in the Christmas spirit. Hey, April, could you hand me that other strand of Christmas lights there, please? Wait, April, wait.
Hey, Kevin, let's get back to base camp. I gotta get ammo.
Jacob, you got our sniper at the top left. Yeah, what? No way. Conflict Desert Storm? That's so awesome. Guys, I gotta go. I'm gonna play this right now. No way.
Hey, I was thinking, you know, maybe we could play together.
Oh, well, that sounds like a lot of fun, but this is kind of more of a one-player game, so, yeah.
Oh yeah, of course, no problem, no problem. Maybe some other time. April, are you in there?
What?
Hey, I was thinking we could go down to the Christmas tree lot on 11th Street and pick out a Christmas tree?
I'm really busy right now. Sorry.
Oh, okay. Maybe when you're done. Hey, Evan! I think I found us a multiplayer game we could play. Hey, Derwin, it's Ferris. Hey, I was just checking in. Maybe you have some other advice for me. I've been trying everything with my kids, and nothing seems to be working, and I don't know what to do. I thought maybe you could help me with some other advice. Give me a call back. Thanks. Hey, Rob. Yes, Ferris, how's it going? No, everything's great. Everything's great. Kids are good. Everything's good. Hey, I was just thinking, You still going to that church down there on 8th Street? Yeah. You know, I was just thinking the kids need a change, and I could use a change too. What time's the service on Sunday? 9:30? Okay. So, just can I meet you down there or meet you out front?
That would be great.
All right. Bye.
Hey, Ferris. Just returning your call. Hey, sorry to hear things have been rough. I know you're trying to make your kids happy for Christmas and everything. Christmas isn't about the presents. It's about Jesus and his birth. Jesus came down to earth to forgive the sins of man, and he loves you, man. What I'm trying to say is, only Jesus can fix your relationship with your kids. I know you've been distant from God ever since Sandy's death, but you gotta let Jesus take the reins. You gotta let him take the wheel, man. All right? Listen, I know this is all sudden, but I love you too much not to tell you this. All right, well, I'll see you on Tuesday.